today's hack is a throwback hack. This hack is so good if you are a makeup user and you're also clumsy. I am that person. I am forever spilling makeup on the carpet, and this is the best way to remove any makeup spillages from your carpets or soft furnishings. The title of today's hack is the makeup, so let's go back in time to one of my favorite hacks. A makeup spillage or have spilled anything on your floor, this is the vlog for you. Enjoy! So here's the thing with makeup. It is something that I love to use, and I'm sure lots of other people enjoy using it. However, it is an absolute thorn in the side to get out. The best thing to use when you have got a makeup spillage is WD-40. The WD-40 will penetrate the makeup spillage. It will lift up the makeup. I've used this on lipstick before as well. It works really, really well. And if you keep dabbing at it and going over it, eventually that stain will almost like be pushed to the surface of the carpet and you can get rid of it. When you begin cleaning up, whether it's eyeshadow you spill, bronzing balls, whatever it may be, with the exception of lipstick obviously, go ahead and use the hose attachment of your vacuum and hover it over so it's pulling out. Don't go ahead and start doing what I did today. Remember, I'm Hayley's help. I make the mistakes so you don't have to. Don't use your actual Hoover to go over it, because all you're doing is just rubbing it in further up to the carpet. And that is what I did in my state of panic. I was like, I'm trying to get my makeup vlog done. Oh my God, my floor's covered in these bronzing balls. I mean, they were everywhere. And it just made the situation worse. So use the hose attachment on your vacuum and just hover over the area that you have spilled any powder or any bronzing balls or any eyeshadow, and remove that first, and then you're going to go ahead and use your WD-40, apply it quite a lot over the top of it, and leave it to sink in for about 5 minutes. Then you are going to blot, like your... We don't want a rubbing motion just yet. Once you've blotted, that's after you've done that, you can then go ahead and put some more WD-40 down, and then you can begin rubbing in a circular motion to try and lift any remaining that is down. Once you have done that, you can go ahead and get yourself a clean cloth. So don't use the one that's covered in makeup now. Get yourself a clean cloth and go ahead and get some soapy water, and then just rub away with the soapy water just to remove the WD-40 smell, and your carpets will be saved again. Praise Jesus, hallelujah. And there you have it. Thanks for watching today's vlog, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to smash the like button. If you are new here and you want to join in the Hayley's Help homemaking duties, then go ahead and click on the subscribe button, and also click the bell notification. This will notify you next time we upload a shiny new vlog. If you think this hack will be helpful to your wider circle, then go ahead and share it across your socials. I will be back again tomorrow for another hack. So until then, my darlings, I love you lots. And as always, keep it freaking clean.